Hartford Wolf Pack playing host to the Charlotte Checkers. Scoreless in the first period, Wolf Pack on the run. Will Cooley with a good look in front of the cage. Mac Guzda makes the stop, keeps the game knotted at zero, but Hartford had more chances. Later in the first, Wolfpack on the power play. Johnny Brzezinski punches it in. Wolfpack go up one zip. This game would go into overtime, tied at two. Andy Walensky netted the game winner for Hartford. The Wolfpack beat the Checkers, final score 3-2.